Hi, welcome to Electro Pros. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to make the smart clock using Nodemcu and 4-in-1 LED matrix. So without any further ado, let's get started. Let us now have a look on the main functions and working principles of the smart clock. The circuit is designed to display internet time, weather conditions such as temperature, air pressure, wind speed, humidity, etc., national and international news, headlines, Bitcoin values, custom messages, etc. Like this. When the circuit is switched on and connected to AP, that is Wi-Fi internet router, it fetches the required information from the respective web servers. It connects itself with the web server according to the predefined API, which we have to define in the coding. And after that, it displays the entire main functions and working principles of the smart clock. Now let us see the basic requirement of the smart clock. First, a Nodemcu, buzzer, 4-in-1 matrix display, some jumper wires.
Circuit diagram. Then log in into Open Weather Map here and click on API keys. You will be redirected to this page. Name the API key. And here is the API key. You can create a new API key by writing its name. Then login in time zone DB. This will redirect it to this page which shows this API key. And open news API. Here you will be displayed with API key with your account. Then open the code. It will be in the GitHub page. Then click on the arrow icon and settings.h. Here you will see the settings. I have written my API key here to quick access. Here, there is the username and password of the Nodemcu's marquee. Here you will find the OTA password. And here you can set displays being used. And below here, you will find the OTA password. Here you can leave it if you don't want any password. And here is the news API, clients, configuration, and here bitcoins. And here, open weather maps. Then click on the arrow icon. I have already uploaded the code, so let's see. After uploading the code, it will show like this. Then it will show to connect to a AP. Then I open my computer. Oops. Click the Wi-Fi settings and click on that AP address which was shown in the Nodemcu. So this way. After connecting to it, it will open a IP address. It automatically opens that. After some time, this will show a configuration page. Click on Configure Wi-Fi or the second Configure Wi-Fi. Then click on the SSID of the network and type the password. It will show an error, but it will be saved on the Nodemcu. After some time, your Nodemcu will restart and show an IP address on it. Here you have to write your time zone DB API key, and here open weather maps. And here your city ID. You can tick on use metric and many options. And here you have to write your Marquee password. It will be on the code. Then click save. You will be redirected to this page. Then click on news. Then choose any news you want and select the API key. And select display news if you want to display news. Then click on save. Select your currency which you want to show for the Bitcoin. There is Bitcoin, Brazilian real, Australian dollar and euro. Click on save. Now the project is ready. So let's see what it does. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye!